Tonight's subject is the power and the wisdom. God the Father has given himself to us. Yet the gift is still to be realized in experience. He chose us in him before the foundation of the world.